here today, and I know it's been a hot second since I made a video. I hope you guys like that new intro, but today I'm going to be doing the top 5 sniping clips I have so far on Fortnite. This is going to be my first Fortnite video I've ever made. I've streamed a lot. Go check me out, twitch.tv/DK, but we're going to get straight into it. Here's the clip at number 5. Alright, and before I even get into my top clip, I just want to show this. Like, I haven't done a community top 5 yet. That I think that would be pretty fun, but alright, so this is a game battle. Alright, a Fortnite game battle. Gets him down. This is Connor right here, Desla Quake. Just get ready. This is an insane snipe. I'm just saying. He even knows he's not that good of a sniper. I mean, he says it over. But just watch this. I think this is like... So he's gonna get him. Alright, so he gets one there. That's a nice turn on. He's gonna pick up the sniper just in the wide open. He just... Alright, I see someone. And he's gonna shoot. 255 meters. So, congrats on that. That was insane. I remember how hyped that was when that happened. So, alright guys, here's the number 5 play right here. So this one is it's a clean clip. Alright, it's not really anything special. I think it's a clean clip though. It's just, watch what happens. It's a clean pull up and then just ready. 3, 2, 1. And then the knockout 2, just 2 for 2 on the shots. I think that was a really good clip. So that's where we're starting off at number 5 when it wasn't. Alright, right here is the 4th clip. It takes a long time for me to line it up. In my opinion, a long time to line it up. So that's why I didn't really pick this as a higher one. It's a decent distance, but here we go. Guy's running it shifty. It's kind of a hard angle with all the trees and stuff. We're able to get that guy down though. Here comes in clip number 3. This is number 3 top play sniping that I have so far. I'll get more to you guys soon. So we're gonna miss the shot. Not sure how that missed, but then we're gonna come right back and we're gonna get another shot. There we go, right there. See, that wasn't that long of a distance, but it was a good shot. Here's the number 2 clip, guys. The reason why I didn't put this one higher is that I don't think it's like, it's kind of a weird shot, but honestly, it's a nice shot too. It's a decent distance as well, which makes it a good shot. There's a lot of slim angles here. We got him. That was a 206 meter shot. Just the angle of this shot makes it number 1, and this is why I chose it as the number 1 clip. Just check out this angle. So it takes me a long time to line it up, and I do believe I missed one shot. A little bit over his head, but he has no idea I'm still there. And then check out the second angle here is even harder, and we're going to hit this. Some Chris Kyle stuff right here, boys. There you go, 204 meter, and the reason why I put that one in front of the other one is because it was about the same distance that you can see how much harder the angle of that shot is. His head was the only thing showing, and we got him there. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is my first top 5 plays. Drop a like if you did enjoy it, and I'll try to bring you some more Fortnite content.
Just talk to your homie, she said we should be together. Get me brand with someone, say that I made her my header.